based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
To the ropes in the ref season. What force on that slam. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. A thunderous spine buster. Devastating DDT. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. Here she goes. Look out. Got all that one. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. She drops her with a clothesline. Oh, and she attacks the jaw. She got her with a reversal. Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Things starting to go the other way for her. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
I got one to surprise, though.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
You have to get the other.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
This could be over. And she lands the slam.
She's dominating now.
Absolutely punishing. Look out, look out. This could be it. What incredible impact on that move.
She can end it here.
She's got the shoulders down. Oh, man, I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
She powered out there, Michael.
Well-executed clothesline. She's got that gleam in her eyes.
She doesn't want to get up.
Back in the ring now. That's a textbook maneuver. She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. She counters with a move of her own. Okay, now yeah, she's just showing off. Doubled over now. Message delivered. She delivers a lethal forearm. Second time's a charm. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Lands the elbow drop. This might be it. And the ref wisely stops the count. She comes up big with a reversal. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. And she turns it around on her. She's looking at it. DDT!
That has got to be it.
And this has got to be it.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
Shoulders down. This could be it. She delivers a lethal forearm.
She is on fire.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
A well-placed strike. And she comes up with a big counter. This could do it. Official Mr. doing that. I mean, but she's taking advantage of it, that's for sure. That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
What a spear! This one's over, guys.
Oh, no, a counter. From Hall of Famer Bret Hart with that Russian leg sweep. And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. She drops her hard.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
This should do it right there. I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
Big reversal for her there. And now she's on the offensive. Talk about dominating the action. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
She got her with a reversal. No, reverses it. The breaker doing some damage. Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes. Here she goes, back in the ring now. I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are. In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
In a precarious position here.
Yeah, I don't like where this is heading, Michael. Look at her go. She is on fire.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam. I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects. Have that one well scouted. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Will this be it?
I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
The human
human body can only absorb so much of that.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure. She might just be running on instinct at this point.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She might have it. Big reversal for her there. She's got something in mind.
Look out, she could be done.
She's ended many a match with that move.
Yeah, let's get another look at that.
It could be over here.